Did you know that in Star Wars, there was a Jedi that used a drunken fighting style, but George Lucas cut it from the script because he kept bothering the other characters?
Drop your weapon. I said drop him.
Roger. Oh, you were supposed to ask him for directions, man. Now we're gonna be stuck on this ship all damn day.
Hey, for real, like, once we get out of here, man, we should, like, go somewhere and party and loosen up a little bit or something. I mean, for real, that little green dude Yabble or Yogi or whatever the hell his name is. I mean, he gets so stressed he talks backwards.